If you want to remove website ads on your Samsung phone, then head over to Settings, then search for Private DNS. Click it and set it to Private DNS Provider. And here, type this link and click Save. For more amazing tips for your smartphone, follow Wondershare Tech Tips.